Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we have a question that was sent in. If you have a question for the podcast, please feel free to either drop me a voicemail or an email, and we'll get to you on a future podcast. Today's question is pretty interesting. It came in during one of my Power Excel seminars. They were talking about charting data and what to do with missing dates. So he had a series of dates here, August 15th, August 18th, August 20th, and when he created the chart, it's not leaving blanks along the horizontal axis for the missing dates. He said, is there any way to fill that in? Well, Excel will do that for you automatically, provided your data is actually formatted as a date. So the big problem here is that when we go from 8/31 to 9/5, there's 4 or 5 days gap there, but the chart just makes it seem like that gap is the same as all of the other gaps. And the simple solution really is that we're going to take those dates and we're going to convert them from text to date. You can do that with data text to columns, or you can just simply add zero to everything. We'll use data text to columns here, data text to columns. I'm going to click next and go to the third step where I'll say that my information is a date in month, day, year format. Click finish. It actually fills in the 2007, the current year for you. And as soon as that data contains dates instead of text, Excel will change the x-axis to show us a time scale instead of the absolute information. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.